Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncelli.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
You think you can escape?
Just need to take things one day at a time. He'll get bored, lost, confused, distracted, killed. It'll be okay. If he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only, how to sleep? When to sleep? Where to sleep?
He's here! Help! Assassin!
I want to go back with me! Run!
No!
This is my heart! How terrible!
No, this is none of my...
Go!
I knew you would come.
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
You're opening carefully, men. This one is no fool.
All who we made are welcome here.
You'll not find fairer prices than these, amici. Just look at my wares and see for yourself.
Send me your amici.